disturbing and you identify the object. This is, yes, this is football. Inside football, we are putting up air. So there are two types of state of matter we are getting here. One is gas, the other one is solid. And what is the difference between the two figures? The first figure, here the ball has been punctured or the air has been eaten. The other one, it is fully filled. So we can say that the solid, without any gas filled or liquid filled, it is irregular in shape. Whereas if it is gas or liquid inside the solid, it will attain a definite shape. So we have some of the examples with solid and gases together. It may be balloon, tires of car, cycle, bikes, many other things. So one is solid, the other one is gas. Football without air is having an irregular shape. We fill air inside the football, it has a perfect round shape. Next, what if we are filling football with liquid? Have you tried it ever? It will become heavy and we won't be able to play football. But we can have liquid inside football. So there we can have three states of matter: solid, liquid and gases. The basic difference between solid, liquid and gases are the molecules in solid are tightly packed, so they are having a proper fixed shape and volume. Whereas in liquid, the molecules are separated apart and the intermolecular forces of attraction is weaker than as compared to solids. Whereas in gases, we are able to see the molecules are very, very far apart and the intermolecular forces of attraction is the least among the gases. So the solids are having definite shape as well as the definite volume. They have a specific boundary. Whereas in liquids, there is no definite shape, but they possess volume. Whereas in gases, they don't have any fixed shape and any volume. If there are few people who have tried liquid filled in football. So this is a game where the football is filled with liquid and they are playing underwater. So there is a question, there is an activity. Why we are filling liquid inside this game? And what is the reason behind filling up of liquid inside the football in this game?